Motion is agreed to.
Voting on the U.S. Senate floor to keep the federal government open and running a few more days. Congress passed an extension of federal spending authority on Saturday that lasts through midnight Wednesday. The vote means a government shutdown that could have been triggered by early Sunday won't be happening.
All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, no. The ayes appear to have it. The ayes do have it. The joint resolution is passed.
The real budget hurdle, though, is still ahead. Senate leaders have yet to vote on a $1 trillion spending bill that would fund all but one government agency through September of next year. The House of Representatives has already passed the measure.
Thank you.